Well, at least 86 people were killed in northeastern Nigeria in an attack by suspected Boko Haram militants. The first images coming from the scene show burned out buildings as the fires from the burning village could be seen from miles away. Survivors said they watched Boko Haram extremists firebomb huts full of people. Boko Haram has also been blamed for deadly bomb attacks in neighboring Chad on Sunday.